times, you need a tapered pen. I'll just have to cut that off now, I guess.